There it is. Ready to get our locos in place for San Fran, Santa Fe 516 northbound, over. Copy 519. But okay, I'm confused. Exit current siding, hold for junction change, then head to south end of yard to get access to the yard. All details in work order. Copy, dispatch. Before we get going, I am curious. Nope, the end prep train has gone. I wouldn't know, Carl Leonard. If I did, I wouldn't be able to say. It wouldn't surprise me, though. This is the final scenario for tonight, Urban Container. Done five. Wait for that freight train to go by before we can go. An F7 scenario, that sounds excellent. Of steam scenario, I'm open to just about anything, to be honest. I mean, sometimes I don't see an awful lot of steam shunting. But I mean, I like in steam era, I like pick up drop off style operations. Maybe something on Clear Creek that's using some of the DLC or one of the DLC trains. See you later, Duffers. You're most welcome. You'd think there'd be another signal here to allow you to proceed into the breakpoint out, if that's a standard manoeuvre that the yard needs. See you later, Ivanis. Most welcome. Right, go by Raton Yard Track 9, couple up to 512 on Raton Yard Track 7. See you there, urban container. Thank you. Can I go nose to nose the 512? What are we doing? Oh, squeaky. And he's turned south, follow HUD task log round Y, go by around Raton track 9, hold at Raton Yard, access W. Maybe it's something the dock tank can do around Stranraer and the harbour. There's quite a large yard there in Stranraer, and then you've got the bit off out to the harbour. That's a good point, Dashtag, actually. Back out via track 9, yard access W. Five, 6, 3, is that what we're coupling to? Yeah, I see. We're going to dump this on the front of that other one over there. Hopefully that's dropped me now onto the correct line. Yard track 5, which is that one. Nope. happens after you do that? Uncouple them all. Back to yard access double. Go and get 5270516 and pop them on the front.
Okay.
No, just happily gaming. Charity stream is 17th, 18th of November, Simon. Appreciate that. More the merrier. Right, follow herd back to Raton Yard 7 and add 5270516 to the front. Giveaways are always a bit of a challenge, aren't they, Destiny? The right way, is that why it's not happy? Probably not. That's no problem, Ben. What's wrong with your shoulder? Muscle, oh dear, that's not good. That's not good at all. Yeah, deep heat is a good show. That stuff is sent from heaven. Right, a couple of locos to the front of the formation. So we're going out via track 3 east, which is here, and we're now cleared for that. It'll be trains in the evening. I'm not sure if I stream what I stream. If I stream tomorrow during the day, it'll probably be Spin Tires New American DLC. But I'm not convinced yet I'm going to stream. See how I feel in the morning, but what I actually want to achieve my last day off. But trains in the evening is definite. Don't see any reason why I wouldn't be doing that. This year I'm not found. There's no date for it, I'm afraid. Not yet. Back onto these cars. It is a good drive actually, this year on off-road. I've been enjoying it. What little chance I've had to play it. Oh yes, third-party developers and DTG are very supportive of the charity streams. Very supportive indeed. Lifting coach sides, timber and 2 metal wire post markers to clean. Oh wow. Apparently I missed something. Oh well. Never mind.